A scenario describes a consistent, plausible future for your company, your organisation, your country, or the world.
If you think of it in the context of writing a book, you start with all the research about, you know, what the book's going to be about, and then you think of different ways in which that plot might unfold. And rather than simply running one story from the research you have, we run two or three.
The scenarios team really is a support to our most senior executives, our board, in examining the possibilities and likelihoods in an uncertain future to make better business decisions.
The scenarios team is a kind of a bunch of people with rich imagination, I would say, on one hand, but also a wide interest in everything that goes around us, and actually think about, okay, what drives this new thing, or is actually going to be a very strong trend in the future.
People who work in scenario planning need to have is this really deep intellectual curiosity and this constant desire to ask the question, so what, or, you know, what if?
There's lots of people with different expertise in the scenarios team. We have the chief political analyst for the company, the chief economist, and then there's eight of us in the energy team that are specifically looking at the future of energy. But it's not just us, we do try to draw on networks of expertise elsewhere. So we have a very ambitious remit in the team, which is to try and cover the whole world, all countries, all the energy sources available, and the long term.
We try to simplify the complexity all around us.
It's that sense of being able to wrestle with ambiguity, uncertainty, and still be able to clarify and make a passionate position looking forwards that others can translate into decisions.
The desire to find out, understand, and constantly learn more about what drives, you know, these major societal shifts, whether that's demographic change or urbanization or political and economic turmoil.
The world can be different, and that the choices that we make and our understanding of those possibilities is a major factor in helping shape, hopefully, better decisions and a better world.